Well, I did notice when we were doing the boss, and I was watching my points. Yes, Pierce was doing more damage, but only about 3,000. He wasn't as strong as you'd think he should be. For somebody that's been here the whole time, or as long as he has.
I'm on floor 9 now.
I'm done.
I know, I saw you, but I'm also a million, a billion behind you. Bunker, make a team. Please. There you go. We got Nat.
New art dungeon.
Huh?
So we haven't done our dungeon either.
I'm fine.
Well, I'm about to get off. I don't want to cycle focus. I can't do two like you, or three.
Well,
Oh.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, the computer that I'm running on the game or Undawn on is $110 with two screens. Although we had to get a graphics card.
Notice it defaults to nation mode when you're in, when we go back to our world.
Yes, her sister made her named her cat yesterday. She now has three dogs and two cats.
Something like that.
Ready? I'm gonna run real fast. Now I'm running. You didn't see that, so that's all right. All right, just run. I think you can auto
I
match.
Get one
I'm
of them.
crashed.
You just good boy.
What?
Why am I letting you out again?
Why are you what?
Hello. Should not have to go back outside. I guess you do. All right, Grampy's coming. Lucky
I just
Grandpa
need one of
Legend.
them dealt with.
Well, lucky Grandpa Legend.
Josh wants a new phone.
Oh,
He needs a new always wrong, we could always send you one of our new phones if we get a new, or our secondary phones, and you can run one of your games on it.
Okay. No.
Huh?
You probably have a friend around if you do that. I didn't think about it. I'm using a Wi-Fi.
I mean, the other thing is you have kids. You might have a kid that upgrades every 2 years and has his phones.
I still had the phone from my last upgrade, so I'll probably get around somewhere.
I mean, that is one of the things that I do. The phone that I'm running on our Starfall on is a piece of crap prepaid phone. I think we paid $40 for it 3 years ago.
I need to. What time is it? Shit.
It's 8:15.
Some shadow.
Got it. Oh, Natasha's got it. All right. What? Nobody answered if they knew creation.
Chris.
Oh, I'm trying to fucking kill zombies with a healer gun.
Yeah, because they're undead. If you're healing them, you kill them. Well, they're trying to get Verizon's trying to get me to upgrade to the new AI phone.
AI phone?
Yeah.
I mean, we're pretty cheap. We don't really go for high-end phones. The Tribute is one of the best ones I've ever had in my A52 was amazing. I ran Starfall on that with no issues. Never.
Nice.
Her and her new car.
Don't blame her. She's having fun driving.
My coffin's starting. What is tonight?
Taco and Eagles. I'm doing one of them, so at least it'll be easy for us to finish this out.
Killing the world boss, because I haven't done any of my boss stuff either.
Yeah, but... Well, I mean, there's a good chance you're just going to have to do... Right. Can't blame me for this one. This is all you.
No.
Huh?
No. Sorry.
You could have it's said no.
Well, I went in there just to see what he was, what trouble he was causing.
Yep.
And then Bunker went in, and then it became a thing, and then you came back, and.
Yeah, come on, bud.
Oh, I can't. I'm not leader. Shit.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
What are we doing now?
Go to bonfire.
Oh.
Yeah, I got 12 minutes later. Hurry up. Come on, buddy.
Oh, so you don't need anything else, Bunker? I thought she wanted to do Elroy's with you.
I only just need one of my stuff done. Because Bonfire can get the last one.
Come on, Blue.
Okay. Forgot today's Monday.
Mm-hmm.
Her hair looks really good with that outfit, too.
didn't see much of it. It does suit her well. Well, Isla just... So, Raven, the only reason... Isla just popped in to see what's going on, and that's it. I was not really planning to play it again.
It's fine. It actually seems pretty calm, pretty chill.
We're trying. The mm-hmm. thing is we're trying to figure out who's who with screen names. Yeah. Too. I'm gonna get rid of Undawn off of this because Undawn takes up way too much space.
All right. Close all. Reopen.
Do you have a specific place you keep your phone?
Mm-hmm. Me?
Yeah, you.
Probably in the bed somewhere. I still have my
You know, I'm gonna give Josh a compliment. There's one thing I have to do with his chaos, is if I usually ask him for something, he can figure out where it is. He's got chaos.
So I'm gonna run Stronghold.
Oh, okay.
Well, just we can knock it out pretty quick before
Twitch before Bonfire. Wait, Stellar Fantasy is already on this phone? No, it's not. Holy shit, Starfall is on this game. Phone. Boom.
Give you a treat? Is that what it is? What? You think Grandpa's giving you a treat? Yes, Grandpa. Okay.
We have a lot of treats in our house and have to. Of course. I'm having a problem.
Shadow, I should just try to get grab a drink or something.
I just got a drink. An oxygen issue. I can't breathe. Hey, Raven will tell you I made it 7 hours or something today.
Well, that's good.
Maybe even longer. Actually, it's been since 8 o'clock this morning, so I'm almost fully back.
Mm-hmm. So maybe like another day or so, you should be at least a lot better. I don't know, but what I'm thinking roughly.
Stupid, because as soon as I go into the bedroom, I can lay down and I'm perfectly fine. I don't have a computer in there, so.
I see.
And then dog crashes. I'm the best of the three.
If
what?
If Starfall didn't have so many events, but the way the time is right now, we could get both.
You're all broken up. I don't think your phone took it, the switching very well. Oh my god, I gotta get off. I mean, I gotta get off the sitting up.
Mm. How much time? Let me down in time. Okay.
I said, if I didn't have multiple events. I mean, not Undawn. Starfall didn't have multiple events, like more than two. We could, right now, we could do both of them, but there's so many more events in Undawn. I mean, in Starfall.
There is, but you're also stronger. Could you please get me some more drink? They just decided to go for another.
Sorry. I was trying to throw a bonfire, but...
I switched to Raven. I didn't have time.
Over there. Have a look at this plane. We only discovered it recently. I was trying to worry, like, I'm trying not to be late for the bonfire. Not logo on tail. Lockheed. Judging from the location of the crash, we determined that it might have come from the secret lair. So we scratch marks. It looks like before cargo plane crashed. It looks like someone has rummaged through these supplies and left only a few mutation samples. Lockheed might have sent someone to search this place.
Yeah, I'm wearing different boots right now.
Cargo scattered all over the place. The hold was damaged before it crashed. Searching along plane's flight path might uncover more untouched cargo and information. Check out these types of supplies.
Okay. I just asked Cap to drink so I could, like, breathe.
Yes.
You're very close to Lockheed Lab. I'm just floating.
Yeah, Shadow. Just hit follow. We'll just finish it out. We'll just. I know. Just try not. Time, minute, 15 seconds left. What is there, Raven?
Nothing.
Okay. I'm just trying to time this so we get this done. I'm just only knocking out one of them, but I wasn't worried about the other two.
I am up top.
26 seconds. Yep. 15 seconds now.
We're not even to the top, we're the baddest. I mean, we'll make it before 5 minutes are up. But I can't go to the bonfire because if I go to the bonfire, then people are going to get massive. Don't stop, keep going. The bonfire definitely doesn't.
It just depends on how many's here anyhow. Yeah, but it's one thing if you drop. It's one thing to just log into it and then go away from the keyboard, go to it and go. You weren't away the whole time.
On Discord in a couple minutes.
All right.
Hi! Bunker, are you screaming? Streaming? Remember, the game will only let you needs it. I need an it. No, Bunker's one. Nikki Haley is out. She finally stepped down. computer to cooperate.
Yes, it is.
What'd you say?
Oh, I realized that I hit the wrong answer. What the right one was afterwards. That's all.